say he is truly Gordon. To clarify my position or my current situation, I'm the composer of Anne Frank opera and Evgeny Dali opera, and I'm a musician, and I'm, well, a very classically trained musician, a lot of years of experience, a lot of years of training, say in the word practice, say, this is what I'm saying, why I'm saying I'm not gonna be interested in any contracts with Germans, because I'm divorced and I've been raped in Germany a lot of times. My body was under surgery absolutely without my notes, without my knowledge and against my will, and I was getting some surgery, like a, you know, to be a trial person of some doctors. I don't know anything about particular of some doctors. She thought I'm a good a person to try her surgery skills on. So this is all very alarming and very bad to me, absolutely not acceptable. So I'm not German anymore. I don't like Germany to be involved in my life, and I'm not interested in any contracts or cooperation with Germans. I really think they are sadistic people, due to the fact that my 5 weeks has been interrupting my life continuously and destroying my marriage. I would like to be clear on that. I'm not married. If Marcus Kelly is saying the opposite, he's a liar. Our marriage was divorced and was completely end up in 2010, so it's an official divorce. My name is Gwen, absolutely not Carla whatsoever. Say, it is really important to me that I'm flying here with to a lot of theaters worldwide, particularly in Europe, because I'd like to be a conductor, because I'm a composer, and all the composers most of the time are conductors. And I'd be happy about every cooperation with Germany. Say, you know, musicians from France and Austria and Switzerland and UK, Denmark, Italy, Spain, Belgium, Holland, you're all welcome to, you know, talk about my music and hire me and put my production on stage. I'm very happy to be a part of it, because, well, I'm one composer and I'm also the writer of the lyrics. So, this part, it gotta be clear, I'm on any contracts with Germans, and I don't wish any contracts with Germans, and I'm divorced, and I'm absolutely not interested in any renovation of any